Contestant, you got one chance to bid. The rest of you, last chance to get up here. Good luck to everybody. Here comes the jukebox.
That's right. It is, in fact, a brand new jukebox. This retro mid-sized jukebox with versatile playback capabilities features a belt-driven turntable, CD player, and Bluetooth connectivity from Arc Rocket.
Thank you, Rachel. Jordan, one chance to bid. What do you say?
1,049.
1,049. Good luck. Carolyn.
$1.
$1.
$1.
Melissa.
1,800.
1,800. Akiva.
1,200.
$1,200. Actual retail price is $8.99. Carolyn. So all these years, and you finally made it on stage.
1977. I've been watching
wow.
Price is Right.
Welcome to the stage.
Oh, thank you.
We have four nice prizes for you. Go ahead, Jordan.
Okay. You got it. It's a new treadmill, a fun photo booth, a sewing machine, and designer accessories.
Okay. I got this.
First, this foldable treadmill features built-in heart rate monitoring, 8 pre-programmed workouts, and 12 incline settings. And second, this portable photo booth features a ring light with multiple lighting modes and a remote app controller which can operate from a tablet. One 12.9-inch tablet with 512 gigs of storage is included. And third, with a maximum sewing speed of 900 stitches per minute, this large machine has an easy-to-use color touchscreen and adjustable foot pressure. A case is included from Bernina. And finally, this collection from Burberry includes a cashmere scarf, leather gloves, a faux fur and cotton trapper hat, 2 leather belts, and a wallet. There they are, Drew!
Thanks, everybody. Thank you, Manuela. Thank you, Rachel. So, Carolyn, I see these price tags. We have almost $11,000 worth of prizes for you right over there. All right. The game is called the Race Game. It's a time game. Put 45 seconds on the clock, please. In 45 seconds, you're going to put the price tags and match them with the prizes. So the least amount is $1,300. That's our least expensive one. We have a prize for $2,198, $3,468, and our most expensive prize is $4,080. Okay. Now, a lot of money at stake. When I say go, you're going to run over there and hang up the prices and then run back here and pull this lever.
Okay.
That'll tell you how many have right. Keep going back and forth until you get all four.
Okay.
And when the time runs out, however many you have right, that's what you win. You don't have to get all four.
Okay.
But it'd be nice.
It would be.
Now, I'm going to give you the only hint I can give you is to not look at your friends or the crowd too much because time ticks by. Just hang them up, run back, hang them up, run back. Okay?
I got you.
Got you. Good, Carolyn. You ready? 1, 2, 3, go! $1,300 for the photo booth, $3,000 for the treadmill. 30 seconds left. 30 seconds, 28, 27, 1. Okay, 20 seconds left. 15 seconds. Oh, man. Oh, man. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go ahead and pull it. We'll give it to you. I think you had the designer stuff. Only $1,300 for the treadmill, $2,198. There was the $3,001, the
$4,000.
And you got a good workout.
Yeah.
You got your steps in, and she got a jukebox. What a tough break at the end. She's going to spin the wheel right after this. We'll be right back, folks.